going? My name's King. Start it again. G'day all, how you going? My name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service. Oh wow! Didn't even notice that I actually reached level 70 last night. Now I had to go into it last night because my internet, I think in Sydney, had a player, which was kind of annoying. Because I was playing World of Tanks and I was live streaming it, and all of a sudden my tank just started doing loop to loop. And I was dropped down to like 3 frames per second. It's like, ouch! So I've got a feeling that was Sydney or the OBS for Sydney, something like that has to do with that server. So I did get a hell of a lot of rain. I got 32 inches. Now I'm just going to be using the keyboard and mouse at the moment. We did a lot of stuff into here because I couldn't really do, I cleaned up all this. I really couldn't do too much what I wanted to do. So let's have a look what we have to do here. Bring the heart. Okay. Oh well. Now I'm only using mouse and keyboard because I prefer to use mouse and keyboard. That other thing just too blocky on the hand. Now earlier. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am going the wrong way. Oh, I can destroy that kid. We got to come back here. Show me where I've got to go to do things. I thought I better just land on me and let me do it and then took off again. Much more graceful flight than mine was. I did that, but that's a bit of a, I don't know why, much of a reason. So, let's continue on to this one. I'm gonna have to go to the major cities too.
It's still recharging.
Check what that does for me to level 70. Ah, I've got to put that new boom in there to back. We want that to go into that if we get jewelry from the old. Ah, it's this creature, isn't it? Ah. We shall have some fun then. I know. She'll kill it again. That. Thank you. You killed that creature, me, guys. That was my mistake. Grab! My main creature. Ah. I knew that was going to happen, didn't I? After this one next. How did I say that? Oh, no, that's one. That's character. Spellbook. That's N. No. Ah, this. Reached level 70. Is that, buy 7 additional pick slots. I've done that, haven't I? Yeah. Ah, I gotta get level 8 here. Achievements. Sorry, my fault. Now, we'll continue on, shall we? I did have a look at that spell progression. Can I get a new spell? Oh, the newer. Hold on. Seals a beneficial magic effect upon the target. Hold on. Seals a beneficial magic effect from the target. 2 minutes. Where am I going to put that? Let's try to. Okay, so we want to put you. That's a globe one. That's the ice one, so I'll put you there maybe. And we'll throw you there. That's the polymorph one, which I don't really. It's a stealing effect. I could have put them up down here, but that's my healing stuff. I could move that. So nothing there, nothing in the general one. This is passive. You can now ride flying mounts at fastest feats. Okay. See, that would increase. I'd have to change that spell for a bit. I'd go to. Not much I can do there. I still got to do more stuff there, so I'm not worried about that one there. But we'll hunt that down later. I can fight. It's supposed to be faster speed. I can fly mounts at faster speeds. Can I buy a mount at faster? And this is the fly mounts at faster speeds. Attention to what I'm doing. Okay, let's have to summon the creature. Okay, so summon something to destroy. Skull. So do I have the skull? That's the question. Is it a quest item or do I have to find its skull? Okay, so we'll find where it falls in version 2. It must be down here then. Okay. Then came there. And then something there. So it might be one of these caves, has to be. That's the summit. I've got to find where the skull is. And what I think it's in this cave here. Okay, I'll have to try to figure this cave out. I got this getting a bit off and trying to get into here. Yeah. So annoying. You This check. My God.
I don't have a target.
Go up and we'll go down.
I need to target something first.
I hurt. He actually hurt you. Wow. Still trying to find this skull. Where are they worshipping him? That's what I'm trying to figure out. What he's done up here? This is where a flying mount would come in handy. I know if you had to get down to the lower caves. So I haven't got anything in the backpack that says it. Well, what's this? Oh, it's a quest item. Okay, cool. Okay, let's get out of here. This is what keeps me protected. I could go down there and kill them, but I don't want to kill them or not. Nah. Don't need to kill anybody unless I have to. I'm gonna have to.
I'm out of range.
User joined your channel.
Morning.
Good morning, and how are you this fine, wonderful day, sir?
Not too bad.
Ash's been very talkative. Can't shut it off too much. Hey, you being Ash. Surprised you didn't hear me. What are you up to?
Yeah, I'm playing Stormworks.
Okay. Flying on a magical stick. Now we have 7 steps. So what have we got here? The other thing we've got to place on there, that's nothing. It's a firebomb. Huh. I'll hang on to that. It might be useful or something. It's not a quest item, but it's like... I might put that in there. Something interesting. What's this one? Nether cloth. I'm going to the guild bank. Buff one is wrist. Now let's have a look. Give me minus. Oh no, God no. Upgrader, give me armor class the same. Intelligence an extra one. Actually, minus intelligence. Currently equipped is at 71. This is a 67. Only useless, Jimmy. But anyway. Now, let's organize, shall we? I took my time getting all those things. First of all, not the yellow one, we need it. We need all heads in here.
It's not ready yet.
User joined your channel.
Hello, Danger.
Hello, Danger. Sydney got 32 miles. The V8 Civic can't get that. We got 5.7 mil. Yesterday and last night, I think. And say it's like cold. Sunny, warm, and cold. That makes sense. Okay, now we go back to these two question marks and hand them in, and hopefully that'll be the end of these ones, so I can get over this one then. Find some other quests to do, maybe? Now, I had to tidy up a lot. I did a lot last night because I couldn't sleep. And that's the first thing. The second thing is like, the internet. Oh, when is it? No. I'll do that later. So look how far that's going. It's a really long push to pop.
Phil?
Wow. Almost.
Hey, Ash. Thought it was going to be busy out there.
So why is it gonna be busy today?
It's our anniversary.
It is?
Yeah, what was the draw night?
It's been that long.
Years?
6 years.
Hey.
Wow. Let's go here. Character. So we've got a new item. Is it the trinket? Heart and neck. That one. One increase. Oh. No title. One increase. That. Mudfish. Weeds. That was useless. We sell all that. Male can't use it. Motor of life, I think that goes into there. Motor of earth, I think that goes into there. That's it. Now we go hand this other one in. No, what question mark then first? Yeah, food. Then we go to that one and we'll do that. Coffee's always good.
Great to meet you. See you soon.
Oh, I've done that one. One more, two more, three more to do on that one. Wow. Now let's go with what we've got to do. Just one quickly, let's pick out anything useful. It's a wound. Oh. Hi, Jolly. That one back. Let's have a look at the wand, shall we? Is it going to. Oh, no. My wand's better. Excuse me. That's all sellable stuff down there. Okay. Oh, now, last. Well, I've got to do this one here, and two more quick, and go take care of this one. Pretty much what we'll do is kill. Okay, kill some people.
To target something first.
The herb is here.
I need to get closer.
I've got pretty cheap bugs actually. I'm gonna head on too. I better do it much than before the food. I might have to put a pencil card right there. Really? higher level person to help out. So I should hire more things. That's what I'm thinking now. I should be able to kill you. A little bit closer than well. Simple that summit. Really doesn't want to die that fast, does he? Oh, wait.
User entered your channel.
Morning.
Hello.
Morning.
Hello, Damus. How are you doing?
Wolf printer's running at present. Printing up for Halloween events at the railway in support of Macmillan Cancer.
Oh, good.
Mm.
The one printer is printing posters, A3, and another one is printing tickets, A7 format. And technically, the laser printer is also printing raffle tickets.
Oh, wow. So what's the raffle tickets for?
We're doing Lucky Dip bags. There's a lot of stock in the railway, little trinkets and stuff, bags, pencils, pencil cases, rubbers, sharpeners, and some of it's been there since the 80s. So since the railway is going through the transition of the owner from new has died of cancer back in January, and in progress of selling the railway, we're going to tidy up some of the stock and use it as prizes on the Halloween events.
Oh, cool.
But it has no capital value to the company. And I'm not just meaning one or two items, it's boxes and boxes and boxes of it.
Meaning what builds up.
Yeah. So it was decided between the three of us yesterday that we'll do it in support of Macmillan, and since I have a supporter gatherer account with Macmillan, the my tin and what have you, they're going to be used. Save the railway have to set up an account and all themselves and what have you.
What do you need? Be safe. Loktar. What do you need?
There's a laser printer just starting up.
How are you? Can't hear it.
Ah, good. Fair enough.
Then levels are good.
Belching the microphone seems to be about right.
Well, we will go for this one. I haven't been to this one. Then we'll go for that one. Pretty much been everywhere.
And all the raffle tickets. I put them through the vinyl cutter because it'll actually perf them for me.
Oh.
I'm not worried about completing these side quest off. What do we got here? Okay.
Yeah, so we do have a nice little production line going on at the moment.
Shadow.
And last night I was making a broom, in effect, in quotation marks, that holds a pair of scouring pads with a little reservoir above each scouring pad for a solvent, a non-residue solvent to be put in for cleaning leave, sap and residue off the rails. Because we're suffering badly from leaves on the track at the moment with traction.
Yep, that'll do it.
Yeah, we do have a fairly steep hill
on road, you know.
Yeah, fairly steep hill up over the suspension bridge. So,
yeah, community FDev community manager Paige came off her bike quite nicely. I don't know if you heard.
No.
Yeah. And it was because of leaves.
Aye. Yeah, I found that I don't use my electric bike when there's leaves on the ground.
Yeah, I've not been out of my bike until the leaves are clear.
I get spin.
I've got a scar on my right leg from, well, not leaves, but old grass clippings.
Ah,
always said bike, but yep. Dangerous.
Bikes are not dangerous.
I went to hit the brakes, and all of a sudden my front wheel went sideways.
Yes.
Mogra!
With the electric bike, without having all the torque and power, it's as soon as it touches a leaf, it's.
Oh wow!
But then again, I'm talking bicycle. So,
Well, mine's a push bike, but with the electric motor as well.
Okay.
Mine's a power-assisted push bike.
For the horde.
Okay, so there you swing up and go there, but that's enough.
Bashing you for the moment. I think it's time for me to submit my bug reports to Robert Space Industries.
Oh,
that for?
Star Citizen PTU. All
right.
Very buggy, so at least once a day I'll log in, get it to crash, and then just go, submit bug report, I've done my bit.
Fly there.
Uh-huh.
Like, crashed when tried to put box in ship. Crashed when tried to buy pants. Crashed when...
No, it's all viable data for them.
We'll just fly up to there, and then we'll probably call it.
Crash when trying to submit crash report.
I haven't got this one.
Hope to go through, because every time I submit a bug report, the screen's blank, but then when I click on the blank screen, it says thank you for submitting your bug report. So it's like, huh?
So it's buggy as well.
So the bug report submission's buggy. I have to say,
so that brings the question is, are they actually receiving bug reports?
That's a worry.
I might do that tomorrow.
The annoying thing is, what I've played, I'm enjoying. Yeah, no one cares. This is funny.
Didn't they like blow a ton of money on somebody's new house or something?
Funny, that's the thing. After playing the PTU, right? I'm like going, yeah, space legs are a really cool idea, but my part of me thinks. Horrendous and really dangerous.
Like, I think the way it's done in Space Engineers is cool, but I don't think it would work very well in Elite. It would make everything take so much more time.
Yeah. it takes you about 5-10 minutes to get in your ship and launch.
And I don't say that too out loud because they might actually do it.
I can't wait for the exploration changes. Elite. Once I've done this, I'm going to start to outfit our exploration vessel. I.e. properly. Good jump range, SRB bay. What I can do with it.
I want more types of SRV. I don't know about anybody else, but... I want more SRVs. Come on, Frontier.
Mining one or something like that.
I would love a tracked one. That way you can drive it like a tank.
Oh, yeah.
That way you can have, you know, different types of SRVs for base rating, but they'll probably never have it.
Oh, that's when we get space lights.
You just do what Farm Simulator does, and it's like, it's the same track time, just also in real life, just plank on a set of tracks.
Yeah.
Come on, how difficult is that?
Elune be with you.
I'd happily sacrifice top speed for movability of tank tracks.
Because tank tracks.
Let's go find.
Oh, you can pretty much spin on the spot if you want.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can pretty much do that in an SRV, though, right? It's got that for front and back steering.
I find steering a bit clunky in the SRV.
Yeah. Have a look around. Well, then again, you are controlling a wheeled vehicle with a joystick, so.
I've tried it with my gamepad and.
It's still
not good.
Oh.
That's the Lord.
That's what happened.
Greetings, man.
Okay, cool.
There's two ships I need to work on today.
Yeah, we've got
exploration and a mining one. I have a
greetings,
dedicated
miner.
Okay, so what am I doing? Maybe the old chest here, we'll find it in.
Yeah, I totally agree with you there, Ash.
First of all, let's see if I can.
I would just be happy with the your hired crew. What about the ship?
The what?
Well, pretty much when you fly an Anaconda, you've got two spare seats unless you do motor crew, but it'd be nice to see your hired crew on the bridge.
Yeah.
Stuff like that. Got the cockpits rendered.
How may I help?
Plenty of people around to find the heap. I'll go for the race
between. Right, press H.
Oh.
Oh, it didn't crash.
Just
I think someone exploded in the launch pad.
Goodbye. What brings you here?
Wow.
A shot.
There's so many quests in this one spot. Again. chamber, there's no E. There's so many quests, though.
My body shop.
Greetings. Ishnu Daldie. Goddess, bless you.
Okay, what was your smart?
More people out.
Goddess, watch over me.
We can't speak to her, so we're just gonna have to hope for God. We don't have to trouble you at all.
Feel free to browse. May the stars guide you. Can I assist you?
Go ahead, crash.
Greetings, Asha Fela.
What brings you here? Ancestors watch over you.
Peace be with you. Elune led your path.
Akal Hekta. Vlad. Peace for you.
Peace, friend.
I want to see a few more quest items around here. Wait, anybody? Probably a whole bunch more of them. Obviously not. I don't wish I got them all. Now I'll bring the chest in. Now call that a night here because I want to get into a bit of World of Tanks. Okay. So what have we got? Ragville. That's new herb, I believe. Handful of treats. Oh, God, done again. That can go into there. Mote of life. Mote of earth. That's a herb. Dick. That's it. Dream and glory is a herb. And these are all my herbs of friend boxes there. Level 1 soul bound. Oh no. No, no, I'm not even gonna bother addressing that one. No, I want these two for some stuff.
Greetings, traveler.
Is that all of what you have? And soul level 2. And what do you got? Nothing. 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 We're not even gonna bother.
May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
We'll call it a 9 here. Use a toothpick. And now follow any of that stuff. Unidentified plant parts, so we'll sell all that stuff.
Greetings.
Ah, greetings yourself. Sell off there.
Ishnu Allah.
What's he got anyway? Might be interesting. Backpack has 14 slots. I've got more than that, so it's useless to me. No, nothing of interest.
Good luck, friend.
Okay. I think well the tanks. Definitely well the tanks. There's nothing in here I want. Excuse me. I've got to find him. My name is Commander Blackstar Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos and all comments. Welcome. You all have a great day now.